starting to plan our spring projects.
This morning, Michelle Beck tests out a DIY home improvement hack trending on social media to see if it's as easy as influencers make it look.
A basement corner is usually hidden to guests.
Okay, so here's the laundry room.
Unless it's gone from this.
I put this against cinder block.
To this.
It's so fun to walk in here.
Interior designer Melanie Zalig.
That's wallpaper.
Peel and stick?
Peels.
Peel and stick wallpaper.
Back the curtain on her $500 DIY feat.
This is also peel and stick.
The magic to her makeover, she says, brought project costs down from a much higher number.
At least minimum $20,000.
To hire others for the job.
So I wrapped it with the wood.
Budget-friendly, renter-friendly stick-ons.
Decided not to reframe it because you can't tell.
Are also here, here, and up here. They're so good, they seem too good to be true.
It seems like you're a fan of peel and sticks.
I am.
So we wondered if we too could be convinced.
I got this stick-on wallpaper from Amazon. Just about $8-$9 is really all you need. We did our own little DIY experiment.
What we didn't love were the edges refusing to stay down.
So should we just have trimmed it more to begin with?
Probably trimmed it less so it would have a longer overhang.
A good example is the folding table in Melanie's laundry room, where excess paper folds underneath. But don't expect stick-ons to stick to all the rules.
Wow.
That was the professional's response.
Yeah, I guess I'm a little surprised by that.
To these pictures.
This is my executive producer Jordy's bedroom. And he said that's just a matter of a couple of days.
Yeah.
And every time the temperature changes, it peels and you have to pat it back down.
Oh, wow.
Her guess is older homes have bumpy walls, so wallpaper may not glide on.
It might not be perfect. If you start getting some curling, you know, take a little bit of clear wood glue and fix it. But it's a fun kind of non-committal way to freshen up your walls, ceiling.
There will be mistakes.
You can just peel it off and redo it.
But even the flaws.
This is a cheap wallpaper against cinder block, so that's not what I would recommend.
Can look better than how it started. In Minneapolis, Michelle Beck, KARE 11 News.
I was today years old when I realized that wallpaper is making a comeback.
I didn't know. Everything's coming back.
That is crazy.
A kid with a bowl cut. I'm like, what?
The one where you put the bowl over their head
and they
like,
just cut.
Cut it? Yeah.
Yeah, it's all coming back.